If you come in on 69 going west, there are two yellow signs that are paid for by the state. Those two signs say rough road ahead. We don't need a sign to tell us the roads are bad. We know they're bad because we drive on them every day. It's time that we invest in our roads. It's time that we invest in our infrastructure.